That was neatly done, but we've got to keep moving forward.